All right, here we go. I'm using cold water, which should take the blue out, but gives the best chance for the fabric to be color fast. Alright, I think that's pretty good. Now we wait for it to dry. Back in a bit.